Hotel for tonight's performance of Celtic Steps the Show. We opened up the evening there with a song in our Irish language called Shoe Le Roon, which translates into Walk With Me My Love, sang by our two beautiful singers, Fiona and Evangeline O'Neill. And then we played some Irish reels, and then we got our dancers out to do a bit of tapping of the feet. Now we'd like to welcome all the different nationalities from around the world here tonight, and we're going to say hello to just a few of you right now and right throughout the evening. So we'd like to say hello to all our friends from the French-speaking nations in the Belgium and France. Bonsoir, madame, monsieur, bienvenue.
Merci, bye.
To all our friends from the German-speaking nations of Switzerland, Österreich, Dutchland, and Austria. Good Abend, madame, and herren. Herr Hunsberg. To all of our Italian friends from Italy here this evening. And of course, I think we have some people here from Slovakia. Slovenia, sorry. My sincere apologies. You're very, very welcome, guys, and hope you're going to have a great night here tonight. So that's me fired off the show anyway, so it's lovely to meet you all. This is going to be my last night here in Celtic Steps. We'll chat to everyone as the night goes on, ladies and gentlemen, but for now, we're going to kick off again with a great blast of Irish jigs. If you feel like dancing around the conference centre, you're more than welcome to, or else come up here on stage and start dancing. And I'm being very serious in that note. You don't have to sit still. So here we go with two fantastic jigs into a great reel. Up! 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
one of the styles of Irish dancing is not seen that often in any concerts or lead sessions is that of competition style dancing. This is where the dancers will perform in places like the All Irelands and World at Fashion in front of a panel of 7 adjudicators compete for a world title. We're going to show you just a little bit of that style right now. Our first female dancer, she comes from County Limerick. Her name is Miss Niamh O'Brien, and she's a 2-times World Irish Dancing Champion. She's going to come up and dance competition style dancing for you with a very rigid body format and hands down by her side and lots of great earthy sounds on the ground. And then the young man, he comes from Killorgan on the beautiful ring of Kerry. His name is Mr. Liam Healy, and Liam is a world champion Irish dancer. He's also going to come dance competition style dancing, and then we're going to pick up the pace and have a bit of fun. So ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome onto the stage the wonderfully talented Miss Steve O'Brien.
Sing a lovely song about the old flirtations of Ireland. It's called Peace Dance for Paddy.
Johnny is the fairest man.
Encyclopedia all about the old flirtations of Ireland. Once again, sang by our two beautiful singers, Fiona and Evangeline O'Neill. And we got the young man, Mr. Scott O'Mara, who comes from Killarney Town. And Scott is a Munster champion, our Ireland champion, world medal holder. So a bit of tapping of the feet, so mighty stuff indeed. And back in all the songs here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, is the maestro that is. He's our tenor player. He comes from County Galway, Mr. Conor Brodrey. Conor has been playing the piano since he was such a small little boy, and since then has gone up and toured the world, and we're delighted to have him back in Celtic Steps this year. And he's going to play for you now a couple of his favourite tunes. So, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Conor Brodrey. much indeed. Absolutely fantastic piece of music there. A lovely slower on the keyboard and then into kind of a bluesy, jazzy number there. So Mike Stoke-Connor from County Galway, brilliant keyboard playing indeed. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to continue on with another piece of music and Irish dancing. We're going to get our dancers back out. We're going to play a tune called Emma's Waltz. So we're going to slow it down this time. And then we're going to go into some Shan No style dancing. Shan means old, Norse means style. This is where I was dancing with the two boys, with Liam and Scott, with my arms out and a very loose body. And I'm going to dance for you what's known as a brush dance. And back in the old cottages, hundreds of years ago, people used to gather for house parties and they used to hand around the brush. And late into the night, whoever was left holding the brush was crowned either king or queen of the brush dance. So here we go with Emma's Waltz and the brush dance.
Stuff, and he was doing a style of dancing there called Shan Os dancing, Shan meaning old and Nos meaning style, but he'll tell you more about that much later on. So we're going to bring back out now the O'Neill sisters, and they're going to sing for you a great great exponent of Irish music, and that would be by the great U2, and this is a song called With or Without You.
Aww.
Called Causeway outside the town here of Tralee in County Kerry, and they have been singing all their lives at such a young age, and since then have grown up and recorded some fantastic albums and have sung some of the most beautiful songs ever composed around the world. So we'll get a few more songs off the girls as the night goes on. But for now, the man over on the other side of the stage, his name is Mr. Sean Kelleher, and he comes this time around. Comes from a place called Fossa outside the town of Killarney in County Kerry, and he has put away the guitar and picked up what is known as the Irish banjo. And Sean has been playing the banjo since he was 5 years old, just 2 years ago. And I'm serious. He's going to play for you now a couple of his favourite tunes. Ladies and gentlemen, on the banjo, Mr. Sean Kelleher!
Thank you. didn't know what to pull up the handbrake, so we thought we were going to keep going for the next 6 hours with that song. Find yourself in detail. It's hard to believe he was only 5 years old just 2 years ago. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a short break for about 15 minutes if you'd like to get yourselves a drink at the bar. Or else we're actually selling our Celtic Steps DVD for sale down here tonight. So if you'd like to take a copy home of our DVD to a family member or a loved one, they're just for sale outside in the reception where you came through the door. If you're looking for a Christmas present already, what better way to give the loved one than the gift of a Celtic Steps DVD on Christmas Day? So make sure to collect your DVD before the wee one over them. But before we do that, our beautiful female dancers have changed from their hard shoes into their soft shoes. These are also known as pumps. You would see these most associated with ballet shoe dancing. They're going to come out and dance for us a couple of light reels. And then the two men, Liam and Scott, they're going to come out and we're going to cut the music and they're going to dance a cappella style dancing, going through all the red rhythms and different beats. Are you all enjoying the show down there? Fun up here. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the light reels into the acapellas, and we'll see you all after the break. We'll be right back. We'd like to say hello to all our friends from Holland here this evening. Excellent. And of course to all our friends from across the water from the United Kingdom, from England, Scotland and Wales. And of course to all our friends from the 32 counties of Ireland, you're indeed very, very welcome. Now ladies and gentlemen, we have a special treat for you here tonight because there was a little girl down here tonight watching the show. And she is an Irish dancer. She's 9 years old, and we're going to actually invite her on stage right now. So would you please welcome on stage, Ava Hennepin. Outside Dingle in County Kerry, and she goes to dance for a couple of light reels. So give her a big round of applause, one more time. Thank you.
stage performing the Celtic Steps. So thank you so much, Eva. That was fantastic. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to continue on, and we are going to get our beautiful female dancers. They're going to come out. They've changed from back in from their hard shoes into their soft shoes, their pumps, and they're going to dance a couple of slip jigs for you. And then our two beautiful singers, Fiona and Yvette Janine, they're going to come out and they're going to dance for you. They're going to sing for you. They're not going to dance, they're going to sing for you. But they could dance as well, you never know. They're going to sing for you a great Irish song entitled Can Anybody Tell Me Where the Blarney Roses Go? So here we go, the slip jigs. Conor, take it away.
Thank you.
This instrument, ladies and gentlemen, that I've been playing all night is our oldest Irish drum. It is called a Barrón. Now, Bar, which means to deafen. Now, we hope we didn't deafen anyone down there. They're made from the skin of a wild Kerry mountain goat. But we only use dead goats, so we're fine in that note. And the other part of the instrument is called a stick. So basically, drink 6 pints of Guinness and just shake your hand. And that's how you went to play the Barrón. And of course, we had Sean Teller over there with his wild Kerry Mountain goat in the Barrón, but we didn't know if his goat was half dead or alive, and they were making his kind of more of a wild style. And of course, we got the boys out to do a bit of tapping of the feet. Now, the young girl over on the other side of the stage, ladies and gentlemen, her name is Miss Rebecca McCarthy Kent. She comes from County Waterford, and she is the boss of this band. Whatever Rebecca says, we do, believe me. And she's absolutely a fantastic Irish fiddle player, and actually she's a multi-musician. Any instrument she touches, she can play. And we're absolutely delighted to have her here in Celtic Steps this year. She's going to play for you now a couple of her favourite tunes. Ladies and gentlemen, our beautiful fiddle player, Rebecca McCarthy Kent. Thank you. So mighty stuff from me and the Irish team. Thank you for being there indeed. Now, the music that has most been associated with Kerry, ladies and gentlemen, has always been the music of polkas and slides. Very fast and very lively. And back before there were any colleges, halls, or theatres in Ireland, people used to gather at the crossroads with their family, their friends, and their loved ones, and they would dance what was known as a Kerry polka set dancing when the weather was good in Ireland, which only happened once a year. Oh, how we had great fun in that one night. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play for now some polkas. We're going to get our dancers out to do a bit of set dancing for you, and then straight after that, we're going to go into some lively Kerry slides. So here we go, take it away, Sean. Thank you.
lies there, and there, of course, we're called the Kings of Kerry. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we need your help down here tonight to sing a song with us. Great. We're going to have a practice, though, but we actually need every single person to sing this song. This is a beautiful Scottish song, and it is called Will You Go, Lassie, Go. Now, we're going to have a little practice, okay, because I know some of you down there actually know the song. So if you just repeat after me, Will You Go, Lassie, Go.
Will You Go, Lassie, Go.
That is fantastic. And we all go together. To pluck wild mountain thyme, all around the blooming heather,
all around the blooming heather,
will you go, lassie, go.
Go, go, lassie,
that
go.
That is fantastic. Well, thankfully, I'm not singing this. Our two beautiful O'Neill sisters are going to sing this. So, ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the greatest Scottish song, Will You Go, Lassie, Go. Please welcome out the O'Neill sisters. Now, ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, we have come to the time when we must say goodbye. Would you like one more?
Yeah!
Are you sure?
Yeah!
One more from the road. Before we do that, we'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming here to the Brandon Hotel for tonight's production of Celtic Steps, the show, and we really hope you have enjoyed the show. And we really hope you've given you a taste of our culture, the real Ireland, the music, the song, and the spectacular Irish dancing, and hopefully that'll stay in its natural raw state. I'm going to introduce the band one more time on the stage. Our piano player here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, from County Galway, the maestro that is Mr. Conor Broderick! She is the boss of this band, believe me. From County Waterford, our beautiful fiddle player, Rebecca McCarthy King. On the button accordion, he comes from Kilcommon, also outside the town of Killarney in County Kerry, the men pucking out all the tunes, a cardinaire extraordinaire, Mr. Stephen O'Leary. From Fossa, outside the town of Killarney in County Kerry, on the guitar, the banjo, and the wild Kerry Mountain goat of a barrage, Mr. Sean Kelleher! They come from Causeway, outside the town here of Tralee in County Kerry. Ladies and gentlemen, the two girls with voices of angels, the O'Neill sisters, Evangeline and Fiona! All our staff down here tonight, our two ushers out in the box office, Rosine and Dara, and also to our two technicians, Chris, our light designer, and Johnny, our sound engineer. Mike, thank you. And we want to say a big, big thank you to all the bus drivers and tour guides that bring you here to the show, folks. As if it wasn't for their support, believe me, we wouldn't be here without them. So thanks so much to all the bus drivers and tour guides. From myself, Dara O'Donnell, it's been a pleasure once again. Enjoy the rest of your vacation around Tralee, Kerry, and indeed Ireland. And if you're going home, safe journey home to you all. We're going to finish off the night now with a three-piece number one, the oldest known set dance tunes called King of the Fairies. We're going to go into some Shannon's Jigs, we're going to finish off with a great blast of Irish Reels. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, from all of us here at Celtic Steps, it's been our absolute pleasure. Good night, God bless, safe home to you all. Here we go with the finale!